Hi, I'm Brian Lipstein, president of Henry A. Davidsen, and we're here today to tell you about the different types of men's shirt fabrics. When you choose a men's dress shirt, there are various different fabrics you can pick from. Most commonly, your cheaper shirts are going to be made out of polyester, which is a synthetic of cotton. The bad thing about polyester is it's going to wrinkle and not hold up, and it's not going to breathe as well as cotton will. So your higher quality dress shirts are going to be made of 100% cotton. Sometimes you will get a cotton and polyester blend. That would be a little bit more in the mid-range. But you want to try to stick to 100% cotton shirts in a two-ply construction. The two-ply construction is going to resist wrinkling a little bit more for you and ultimately wear longer. It's a stronger weave to begin with. A couple other types of materials that could be used for men's dress shirts. You'll find linen shirts as a summer wear. You'll find silk shirts, be a little bit dressier or special occasion. And that's pretty much the materials you're going to find available in men's dress shirts. And within cottons, you have different weaves as well. You have an Oxford weave, which is a little bit of a rougher, sturdier weave. You can have a broadcloth weave. You can have a pinpoint weave, among many others. The different weaves will generally give you different textures on the shirt, and you want to keep them, as I said, in about 100% cotton. Again, I'm Brian Lipstein here at Henry Davidsen, just giving you a couple tips on different types of materials for men's dress shirts.